patio area right there. It's got a one of those window seats, by the way, that you look out, and then you go to your left, and then you have another family room and the kitchen, which is cool. I mean, that's okay. Why would it? You have plenty of, in that little room that you're talking about, well, they have a pantry also, too, so you've got one, two, three, four, five, you've got six cabinets in that little room, then you have a huge pantry, where the kitchen, I'll talk to you in the picture. Also in the kitchen next to the refrigerator. The big picture of the inside, you've got one, two, three, four, five, six, you know, six usable, kitchen cabinets. You know, one, I have to go above the microwave, above the kitchen, or refrigerator, right? You have plenty of cabinet space, that won't be an issue. And the garage is cool because you have two overhang storage bins. I don't know if you've seen those before. They're steel, and they're mounted on the wall, so you got plenty of room for storage. You've got one, two, three. You got built-in cabinets on your top and bottom ones, along with the paperwork for tools and stuff. They redone the whole driveway and the garage. No, just put it on the side of the house. You got plenty of room on the side of the house. They don't have to be covered up with the steel. But they've epoxied the driveway and the garage, and it's got a beautiful Arizona room. Hang on, Teresa's coming to sweat me that way. It's got a beautiful Arizona room that's also epoxied the same. And I took a picture of it with the same texture. And it's like really big. You could have a party. You could probably fit 20 people in this room.